Well, let's move on now for this upcoming story and returning back for more.
Panorama of the European film was launched in its sixth edition. The Panorama is an annual event that screens award-winning feature and documentary productions from across Egypt.
This year there is a Nordic focus. We have the European selection, then we have the documentary films, and then we have the first-time filmmakers, the emerging filmmakers. And we have a category of short films for the first time this year. And we also have Panorama Classics. We have a mini retrospective on Claire Denis' films. We'll be showing two of her films, White Material and Beau Travail. We are giving a lot of importance to the program, which is education and cinema.
This year was different than before, as it expanded its scope by having an additional screen and by extending its duration to 10 days than before. And the festival events was displaying of new films for the first time. From them, Villa Film for Khaled Abu Al-Naga and Dor.
I'm very happy that the movie is being shown finally in Cairo. I wish that the premiere, the world premiere, would have been in Cairo, but unfortunately the Cairo Film Festival is postponed this year, once again, which, as usual, it's usually postponed, if you pay attention for the past few years, the Cairo Film Festival is usually postponed when we are, when we have a government that doesn't care about art. And unfortunately now, with the interim government, they don't really care about art. Or even the, when the Muslim Brotherhood and Morsi were in power, I don't think they really cared about art, unfortunately. And during the Tantawi era, they didn't care about art as well. So finally, thank God, we have the Panorama Film Festival, the European Panorama, and we're showing the film to the Egyptian audience. And I'm very glad that we have the chance now to consider this as the premiere in Egypt. And the film will be out in the cinemas in mid-December. So we're all excited.
There are many scenes that I like, but there's a scene that's when he's talking with the young boy near Dawn in his room, and he sleeps in the little boy's room, and I love this scene actually.
Čovjek učini nešto dobro, to drugim ljudima ništa ne znači.
The head of the festival, Marianne Khoury, was keen on inviting a lot of foreigners to see the films and to enhance the cultural relations during these circumstances, which is the country is passing through.
Welcome back, and thanks for still joining us and staying tuned with us. We hope you've enjoyed today's show of Nile Cruise on Nile TV. We tried as much as we can with a lot of variety and different guests, and we hope you've enjoyed it. Sharif.
Thank you very much, Salma. This definitely brings us to the end of this edition of Nile Cruise. We remind you that the way to interact with us is through the social media. You'll find us on Nile Cruise. You see Nile Cruise on Nile TV. You'll see it on Google Plus. You'll see it on Twitter. You'll see it on Facebook, and even YouTube. Definitely is the way to interact. Send us your comments, your questions, or even share any videos or posts or ideas that you may have. Now we'll leave you with a final segment and the musical segment, going back to Dawood player and singer Alaa Kerman. Let's enjoy this, and thanks for watching.
Goodbye. Thank you.
قلبي كفاية لا مادام حبيبك راح يا قلبي كفاية لا مادام حبيبك راح عينيا قالت أيوة وانت بتقول لي لا عينيا قالت أيوة وانت بتقول لي لا يا قلبي كفاية دا البعد لما طار وخلى اليوم يومين ما كانش لك سؤال غير فين حبيبي فين البعد لما طال وخلى اليوم يومين ما كانش لك سؤال غير فين حبيبي فين ولما الحلو جاني وارتاح الفكر تاني ولما الحلو جاني ارتاح الفكر تاني ليه عيني مصدقاني وانت بتقولي لا يا قلبي كفاية ده واخد عالقاسية يعني وبعدين معاك في القرب هي ومحيرني في هواك صدفة ومن غير معاك لقيته حبي زاد صدفة ومن غير معاك لقيته حبي زاد عرفت عيني السهاد وانت بتقولي لا يا قلبي كفاية ده
والحب مناهم
جمعهم سوا قلبي والحب مناهم ومن ليالي المنى خدني الهوى خدني الهوى وياك وكان وصالك هنا وكنت بتمنى وكنت بتمنى وبعد حبي شغلت قلبي وبعد حبي شغلت قلبي وقسيت عليه وكان منايا يدوم هنايا وكان منايا يدوم هنايا مدامش الليل لوعني حبك واليوم في بعدك بيفوت سنين لوعني حبك حبك واليوم في بعدك بعدك بيفوت سنين هروح لمين واقول